on the previous episode.
I'm summoning Jesus! I'm summoning Jesus! What is going on here? Stop saying fire to the planet. That's my job.
And now, continued.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing Jurassicraft Minecraft Mod Pack Thingamajiggy. Decided we would go ahead and play again tonight because I am bored and want to play some Minecraft. So, just going to update you on the plan. We've got a farm here, and we've got our sort of cows. Now, I've been watching Poet Plays, as everybody keeps recommending me to do. I've not seen much because I don't really want to get ideas that are going to influence my own part design too much, that kind of thing. But I did like what I saw in terms of, he basically had like a village, and so I was thinking, this area of the map, if you look where my arrow is pointing and you look north, there's like this ridge that comes out bending into the river. I was thinking this whole area, which is essentially this area here, this area could be like a little village, and we'll have farms in there, and we'll put a shop in maybe, and like a visitor, not maybe the visitor center could sit at the end there, but I think the visitor center's going to go over there. And basically my little town where I run the park from, kind of thing, also had another idea, and we're going to change things up a little bit. So that's all going to happen down the line. That's not priority stuff, but this whole area is going to get revamped to be a little bit more exciting. Secondly, if we had, I added a block. And Liddy is huge. If we head down here, now the original plan was you followed this along, you followed it all the way along, and then you rode it back, or you followed it along and it came back this way. What I'm thinking of doing instead is having this section split off and go into like a maintenance thing. I like the idea of having like a little maintenance building shaft thingamajiggy underground that like I can pretend is for sticky resin, that I can pretend is for like I don't know, cool things. You know, cool things. I'm thinking like we saw just about the game, yeah? Come on, lady. You're humongous. Are you stuck on the fence? Stay there. I'm gonna go get rid of this creeper before it blows anything up. Mr. Creeper! No! Not allowed in my house. Go away! Thank you! Now, I'm gonna show you what else I've been working on since I really like that. That's really cool. And this is the... Okay, so clearly that died again. Now what I've done is I've gone and I've closed like a bazillion processes, so hopefully that is gonna work, although the game is no longer actually full screen, so whatever. So this is the dome. This is not obviously a dome yet, and yes, this did take a billion years to achieve. I ended up just chucking dynamite everywhere to try and fix it, but basically, I'm not gonna do it this episode because I don't think it'll be the most exciting thing in the world to watch. We're gonna do a bit, I guess, just to show you guys, but we're gonna build it up straight a bit further to about there, and then we're gonna curl it over in the middle. It's gonna be pretty awesome, I think. I'm quite excited about it. And I've already sorted the thingamajiggy out. If we nip over down here. Why is this? What? Where did all this glass come from? What's going on? Why is there a torch here? What? Guys, I'm confused. Did I do this? I don't remember doing this. When did I do this? When did I put a torch here? When did I put glass here? Is this... That is the torch. I don't know where the glass has come from, but maybe that's the torch from when I was exploring around here earlier in the game. There's just torches everywhere. Look, a little torch there. I've not put that there though recently. How odd. Anyways, thingamajiggy is getting a little bit bigger. Hello. Mwah, you're beautiful. Oh, crikey. We're going to go ahead and add a little bit of a river type shebang. Just to, you know, there's a water feature in Liddy's, so I think Tank deserves a bit of a water feature too. So just like a nice little river type thing that kind of extends across the length of the thingamajiggy. So we need a bucket of water. Water. Book it. Okay, so we just nip along, filling this up along the way, and don't get trapped in the river. Fantastic. Obviously, it's not quite as exciting as Liddy's little waterfall, but it's something. It's just little things that kind of brighten up the whole image of the park, you know, just make it a little bit more interesting. Now they've both got something pretty cool. Liddy's exhibit is definitely going to have to get bigger. I think I'm going to push it this way to the left. So I can bring out that fence, definitely. Won't make a difference, really, if I bring it out this way. Knock out that, and I'll bring it out to there, and it should be big enough then. down the line, we'll worry about things like, like more appropriately dark sort of multi thingy exhibits, multi dinosaur exhibits and stuff like that, but that is a future consideration. Something I want to do quickly, don't know why I just gave myself some red wool. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna outline this with some obsidian just to make it stick out a little bit more shape wise because at the moment it's a little bit silly. Now this may look silly as well. It's very important for the helicopters that they can see. No, I think that looks a lot better. Now, apparently, I actually have a mod that will give me a helicopter. Now, it's apparently not called a helicopter. I don't know what it's called in the mod, but apparently one of the mods will provide me with something helicopter-esque, at least. Now, maybe it's not an item I can put down. Maybe it's something I have to make. But it's definitely nothing I know at this point in time. There is a lot of trains and stuff for some reason, but a train and a helicopter don't quite achieve the same task, I'm afraid. Soldier helmet. Cool. Ooh! Ooh! It's a plane! Are you a plane? Oh my god, are you a plane? Am I about to be really excited? Okay, that is staying there. That is awesome. Why it's moving on its own? Little creepy, not sure, but that is really cool. Don't care, it's not a helicopter. Planes are awesome. Can I fly it? This is more important. Can I fly you? Oh my god. Okay, up. Oh god. Fly, my pretty. Fly. Nearly. Da-da-da-da. Not really. No! Abandon ship! Oh! Well, that's an idea for the... It's going to keep going on its own. It's on a noble journey now. Across the world. There's chickens in the sea. It's an idea for the future. I like the helipad. That's going to stay there. We're going to put some stuff around it. That's going to link down there. And then you'll be able to go right to Jurassic Park. And this whole area is going to get developed a bit as well. Or you can go left, boop, into the village. Now, need more plans. You go right, you go into the park, okay? You go down, you follow the tram, you go through there, you see Slitty, you go out, you see Tank, you carry on. That is going to pop you out around here, I believe. I have already set this up. I think you pop up around there. The idea is you'll curl up around, you'll go high up around sort of this kind of height. And then drop back down, although we'll actually send it the other way. So you go up this way. This is all very important. You go up this way. No, wait. Then you drop down. And there'll be a gap here, and you'll go through and pop out back over here and head off down to the south end of the park, which is the next bit to focus on, I guess. I have stuck some biofuel thingamajiggies in the machine, so let's go take a look, see if we've got anything interesting. I do have Brachiosaurus DNA and pterosaur. We obviously know where that's going. Velociraptor, I want to put in lots. The problem with the Brachiosaur is I need a lot of room for a Brachiosaur. I need to clear out a nice big open space, because the Brachiosaur, I've seen the Brachiosaur, I know what it looks like, and it is massive. So I'm thinking there, we're going to clear all this out, I'm going to put a lab here, I think. And I'm going to do some access roads above ground for, like, outside the tour, and they'll lead to the lab, and they'll lead to maintenance sheds and all this kind of... There's a spider in my thing! And that kind of jazz. Come here, you. Thank you. And... But you're going to come out of here, and you're going to go this way. So this is the next area. So we need to make, like, around here, we need to make an exhibit. I'm trying to think. We've got, like, a valley here. So maybe down in the valley is a good idea. It'd be nice to kind of have the minecart pop out here, and you can kind of just let's do a little journey. Just, you know, ride along for a bit. We can put some interesting things about. Maybe plant one of the people going on that you can plant fossils, and that will actually create a skeleton, so that'd be cool. And then you'll drop down, drop down, drop down, drop down, and bam. Exhibit. Although this is tiny, you'd have to clear out a lot of stuff. Ooh, lava. We need a lava bit. We definitely need a lava bit. Let's have a look over here. What can we do? What can we do? Cool. No, but I mean, I can always pour some lava in, but we need a lava bit, I've decided. There's a new realization that we definitely need a bit where you, like, go through a cavern of lava and it's all like, pow, and all, pow. There are creepers blimmin' everywhere. It's a pain in the booty. They don't do anything bad either, but I hate them. I hate them so much. Whee! Badonk. I know we don't really need the cow farm anymore or any of that, really, but... I don't know, it's just, it feels right somehow, you know? I don't know. Let's check our thing. What have we got? Ooh, Triceratops DNA. Oh, okay. Interesting. And fern seeds. Oh, let's just get rid of all that. Let's clear out the inventory a little bit, shall we? Don't need any of this stuff, really. Play menorah. Let's split those. Don't need that, don't need that, don't need that. Okay, so I mean, we could give Liddy a friend. We definitely need to expand the area first. We can do it at the moment because there's just not enough room to have two Triceratopses. But it's definitely an option for the future. I don't know why I'm doing this. We're using creative mode. I'm clearly cheating. I don't know why I'm not just spawning in the eggs I need, but it just... This feels right somehow. You know? I mean, I spawned in the biofossils, I'm not gonna lie. Actually, let's try that. People have mentioned that. Let's give it a go. First thing first, let's have a look at what dinosaurs... I need to kind of decide what I want to do next. But I don't really want to look at the dinosaurs until they pop up via the machine, so let's just find the fossils instead. I'm gonna make... I'm gonna get a few of these. And what we're going to do is, where do I want this to be? So it needs to be here. In case you didn't figure that out from the music. So we're going to get rid of this tree. And... Oh! It's a... Okay. It just plants little fossils. That's actually really kind of creepy. Did he ever get bigger? That's bizarre. Not sure I'm a fan of that. Hello, Mr. Enderman. You're terrifying. Well done on being terrified. Oh God! Hey! And you? Oh no, my tree. Go! Ah! The days seem so short. I'm not even joking. The days. Ow! What? Ah! The days end. Go, oh, blimmin' Nora, you're creepy as all. Jesus. Where have you gone? Ah! Oh, not a fan. Not a fan, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna quickly change something. Music's really loud. Not really sure why. Okay, onwards! Okay, I need a plan. And it's hard to make a plan when I don't know what dinosaur I'm using next. Whee! Badonk. What have we got here? Give me something. Look how many fossils I'm giving you. I deserve something. I deserve a reward for all my fossils that I totally did not cheat to get. Don't like that noise either. Okay, let's start planning the next exhibit. It's gonna be... What is that? What is that? A slime? I've never seen a slime. Hello? Oh, little baby slimes! Lots of little baby slimes. Too many little baby slimes, one might say. I'd be one of these people. Hey, hey! That's better. I know we haven't done much this video, I do apologize. Okay, people gather in here so easily. I think I need to light it up a little bit, because I always come here and there's always tons of enemies, despite the fact, you know, it is kind of pretty well boarded up. I'm going to carry on building the dome in my own time. You guys will be here when I kind of finish off for the last bit, but I think seeing me stack glass repeatedly is going to get a little bit dull. So we're going to come out over here. Now I need to make... I mean, this could probably be an exhibit here if we destroy some... let's just fill the ground in a little bit. Let's try to make this an exhibit kind of worthy area. We also need to go back to Tank's exhibit and double the fences, because he is getting a little bit big for my liking and will assumedly be breaking out fairly sharpish. Oopsie daisy. Get rid of the tree, make a little bit more room. Like so. Actually, kind of like this idea. We're right on the edge of that cavern, as you saw before. If we can have the edge of the exhibit at the edge of this cavern, what we can do is essentially have a waterfall in the exhibit, or sort of right next to it. So here, what I'll do is replace this with a bit of rock, because waterfalls are made out of rock, and it's so cool. I'm going to have to do something with lava. Maybe after this bit of the tour, because the tour... Ooh, crikey. Kind of need to keep it so interesting, different things are happening. Instead of like exhibit, 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 we've got exhibit, exhibit, glass dome, exhibit, maybe a little tour through like a lava mountain side or something. Bam, exhibit. You know, mix it up a little bit. I want this tour to be awesome. You have one new item in your inventory. Fantastic. Right. So what I'm hoping for is like maybe a Dilophosaurus or something like that. I need a smallish dinosaur, because it has to be able to fit in this rough area here. I'm going to change this up a little bit. Let's just add a little bit more room here. Yeah, Dilophosaurus would be perfect, and I know you can get them. I don't know why I'm doing this. I'm going to make this all rock at some point. But yeah, I'm thinking, if we have the exhibit come out to this edge here, and down here, what we'll do is we'll get rid of all this as well. So it's basically connected... Not quite to the dome, but near it, because I'll find a way to kind of make you go and pop up out here just by going back and forth or something. I don't really know at this point in time. We'll figure it out later. Lemon trees are the bane of my existence. Hello. My god. This, for those who are wondering, is a diamond glaive. Very exciting. Do I need to get rid of... Yeah, let's get rid of you as well for safety. And I think that is... I mean, that's going to be big enough for an initial exhibit. Let's nip over back over here and see what we've got. Yeah, we definitely need to double up Tiny. I mean, Tank's exhibit is still definitely big enough for him. Liddy's, I'm tempted to say, definitely isn't, because she can't really access this bit. And she seems very determined to stick to that corner. She doesn't really move about much. I feel kind of mean. I feel like she's a bit crammed in there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to knock out a bit here. I'm going to push it right down to about there. So she'll have tons of room. And then we can add a second Triceratops. I think that might be our next goal. Let's have a look. Whee! Badonk. See if we've got anything... Mosasaurus, ladies and gentlemen. You know what that means? That means... Actually, while we're here, let's get a bucket of milk. It's weird the things I consider. I don't want to cheat with the spawning the eggs in. I don't understand why. Don't get me wrong. I know it's stupid, but I can't do it. There's something that's telling me not to do it. Everything else I'm fine with. Let's go ahead and make ourselves that second Triceratops. And let's go increase Liddy's exhibit. So we're going out this way. She's going to give her a lot more room. Make her a happy bunny. She is our first dinosaur at the end of the day. She's the most important dinosaur of all. And she's called Liddy, for God's sake. Liddy's a champion. I killed her by accident in Skyrim. I will not kill her in Jurassic Craft Park. Ness. Probably. I'm gonna do my best not to anyway. Though I didn't try to kill actual Liddy, so we'll see. Okay, that's... And it's just going to be a very weird-shaped exhibit. I'm going to push that down. There's no reason for that to cut off, really, as far as I can see. That should... extend... into there. Boop, 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 boop. So we'll do that. We'll push that out there so that's straight. And then that'll come out to about there. And that'll be... still doesn't really feel like enough. I think we need to push out this side as well. So let's do that. Let's nip over here. Let's get rid of all this stuff. You're a crafty tree, aren't you? I just don't want her to be... I don't want her to suffer. I feel mean. I feel like the reason she's sitting in the corner... And I'm sure it's not. I'm sure I'm being crazy. But it feels like the reason she's sitting in the corner is because... Okay, one, I've told her to stay, but even when I put her on free move, she kind of sticks to a corner anyway. It just feels like it's because she doesn't have enough room, and I don't want her to not have enough room, okay? I'm soft at heart, leave me alone. That's a decent increase. That's really going to add quite a lot of room to the exhibit. We need to get rid of this tree, unfortunately. Mr. Tree! I think I've killed more trees in this than I've done in anything else. Like, I've done nothing as much as I've destroyed trees. Anyway, let's fence up. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, bam. It's still doing the... But it's not even full screen, and it's still doing the thing where it decides it wants to just tab out for some reason. It's not tabbing out anymore because it's not full screen, so it can't minimize, which was the problem in the past. But it's just being odd, and I really don't understand what's doing it because I've shut down a lot of processes, ladies and gentlemen. A lot of processes. Cultivating failed. What? What? Do I lose the DNA? Please don't tell me I lose the DNA. I will cry. I will cry my little heart out. What have you done? What is that? It's a Failursaurus. Can I tame it? No, I'm going to have to kill it. Die, Failursaurus. Die. It's a Failursaurus. It's leaking everywhere. Oh, God, I need a bucket. I need a bucket. Somebody fetch a bucket. Bucket, 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 bucket. Come here. No! Okay, what am I doing? My God! I lost my DNA! I lost my milk! I lost everything! Cultivated... Nope. Oh, it was a culture vat, not a culture... Okay. Oh. At least I've got my dinosaur... What am I doing? What I'm going to do next episode, we're going to focus on the triceratops for now. Next episode, and like I said, this whole area, I think we're going to build like a nice Jurassic Parky lab, but I need a place with loads of vats and loads of analyzer things, so we're going to put one of those here as well. We're going to build another building that's going to be like my personal lab, and then we'll have a proper sciencey lab for Jurassic Park as well. Any luck with this? Comes Nafis DNA. Cool! Cool, cool, cool. Cool. Oh, compy. Compies would be perfect for that little bit next to the aviary dome. Exactly what I'm looking for, frankly. I'm so excited. So many exciting things. Where's my milk? I need some milk. I don't know why I'm bothering with this. I mean, there's cows outside. Let's just go get some milk. I can do some things off my own accord. I don't have to cheat all the time. This is why I... God damn it. This is why I have a cow farm. Cows, come hither. Come hither. Come hither. Good hithering, cows. Good hithering. Right. Mr. Cultivator, from now on, I'm going to start building fail-safes into you, so when you fail, inevitably, it doesn't leak all over the place. Okay. You do that. I'm going to shut the door so you don't leak the rest of my park. Now, what was I doing? Oh, yes. We're extending Liddy's exhibit out here. Whee! Badonk. Delicious, delicious saplings. Okay, let's just drop down under there. Am I not allowed on the fence even via sort of cheating? What? Goddamn trees! I hate trees! I've never hated trees as much as I have in this game. What do you want from me? Begone, demon foliage. I've had enough to hear with you. I've had it. Okay, onwards. So as you can see, I kind of got a plan for what we've got to do. Next few episodes is going to be Avery Dome. We're going to get this done. We're going to set up Liddy with a friend in this episode, hopefully. But other than that, we're going to do the dome. And we're also going to do the compy exhibit. And we're going to set up a lab. That is sort of my three main tasks. If any of you do have any suggestions, I'm going to run this. I don't really know anything about setting up servers and stuff to make this public, and I'm not sure I'd want to quite yet. Maybe it's something we'll look at down the line, but I would worry about people coming in and ruining it, or not ruining it, but I'm sure, you know, some people are not nice people. Not you guys necessarily, but random people can turn up on the video and then would go ahead and sort of trash the whole thing. I don't really know how Minecraft Online works and if that's even doable, but until I do learn some things, I'm going to avoid it. But if you do have suggestions, ideas, things you'd like to see implemented into the park, I'm going to start building up a big list, and I'll kind of post that at the start of every video or something, and we can check things off and see what our big goals are. That is... it's still not big enough, is it? I'm going to knock down just some of the stuff over here, just to open up. We're going to keep the water feature because it's awesome. But we're going to get rid of a lot of the land over here just to open the whole thing up a little bit more. Because I just feel like she doesn't have any room, and especially if I'm going to add another friend. I don't want her to suffer, okay, guys? I care about her. She's my first goddamn dinosaur. She matters so much to me. And she feels boxed in. I might have to drag it. See, I can't really build it that much that way because that's where... tank is. I'm going to have to build it further this way, up to about there, I think, and that'll be plenty of room. Let's go see if we've got ourselves an egg. I wonder if there'll be different colours. Interesting. Whee! Bedonk. Okie do any luck? Eh, we're still waiting. Any luck in here? What have we got? Spat. That can wait. I'm doing these in order of awesomeness. Next is Compy. Then it's Pterosaur, Velociraptor, Brachiosaur, and Mosasaurus. Mosasaurus, I'm going to do like a big underwater thing, which is going to be a big project as well. Kind of like the glass dome, but an underwater version. I'm so excited about some of the things we're going to do with this park, guys. It's going to be so cool by the end. And it's going to take a lot of remodeling and retrying and lots of suggestions from you guys and tips on how you actually do all the things I want to achieve. But, you know, we're getting there. We're getting there. We've had a nice start. It's looking like a thing, at least. You know, considering how long we've been playing. There's going to be compies there, then whew, underground, through the lava exhibit, then probably, I'm thinking, the raptors. Yeah. You gotta go around there. Spinosaurus, Brachiosaurus. Where am I gonna put the Brachy? I have to clear out a huge area. Maybe this area here. You can see this kind of flat area here on the left. Although this isn't actually the end of the world, it's just the game going a little mad. But this area here, if I flatten it down, might be okay for a Brachiosaurus. And then Spinosaurus over here, or something like that. We can always make land at the end of the day. That's the beauty of Minecraft. There's really no limitation to what we can do as long as I'm willing to put the work in. And frankly, when it comes to making my own Jurassic Park, I am very much willing to put the work in. Okay. Whee! I believe I can fly. What else we got? Not a Dickens. Not a Dickens. I've got loads of these biofuel things. And we cheated to get them, but shut up. Shut up. I don't really know what I'm trying to achieve here. Something, probably. Achieving something sounds like the kind of thing I'd try to do. Okay. Let's put all these here. I'm going to make another chest as well that we're going to keep all our DNA in. And we're going to put those in the labs. And just that kind of thing that just kind of makes... I really believe it's always the little details that really count in this kind of thing. That really make it your own park and just... I don't know. I'm going to end up getting dead soft about the whole thing. But it's how I feel. God damn, it's how I feel. Oh, look at this. I want to see the sunset from somewhere nice. Where are we going to go? We're gonna watch the sunset with Liddy. Liddy, are you on? I'm gonna put you on free move. Let's see what you do. How are you doing, Lid? Hello? Hiya. I don't actually have a Dinopedia. I think I got rid of it by accident. Let's just grab one of them. How are you doing, Liddy? 10 days old. You're a bit hungry, aren't you? Oh, rideable. What? 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 Leash? Reins? How? 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 I know there's a thing. It's like a stick type thing that you use and that lets you ride them, and I can't for the life of me remember how you get it. Liddy, why are you stuck in the Oh, there you go. Come on, girl, look. Look, food. There you go. Yay! I'm proud of you, girl. I really am. Okay, we need to light this as well. Should have ended the video ages ago, but I'm kind of enjoying myself, so what can I say? I'm going to keep going. Whee! I feel this is slightly wrong. It's two on that end, three on that end. It really should be even all the way along if I'd done it right. At the moment, it's slightly squished, isn't it? Oh, this is nice, though. How cool is this? And the dome will all be lit up, and like, I'm thinking quite high. I really want it to be like a big centerpiece. Maybe we'll put Mosasaurs in the water as well. If we're feeling crazy, which we usually are. Cool. We're going to end it here with a rather beautiful view of our ever-expanding Jurassic Park. But until the next episode, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers. Much love as always. Bye-bye.